This morning, a Nebraska state senator is proposing a vasectomy mandate for all men statewide. In an online post, he says is aimed at pointing out ludicrous actions by fellow lawmakers. Channel 8's Daniel Kaiser joining us live now with more on the message he's sending that's racked up thousands of likes and hundreds of retweets.
Senator John McAllister said he's obviously not serious about the forced vasectomies in a later post, but said he didn't send it for laughs. Here's that first post in full. You can see he's smiling while holding a cup that reads, "Regulate Dick, not Jane." He also jokes saying that there will be cash rewards for people who turn in men who refuse to comply before getting to his main point. The senator says, quote, "If we're going to control women's bodies, we may as well go all the way." In a follow-up message, the Senator McAllister goes on to say, quote, "This is just as ludicrous as the government telling a woman what to do with her own body." The posts were sent on the same day Governor Ricketts revealed Nebraska will not be holding a special session to a vote on a 12-week abortion ban. Only 30 senators supported that proposal, falling short 3 votes shy of what would have been needed to pass a new legislation. Abortion rights supporters have since come out saying this is a big win, but need people to stay loud to prevent future bans. Planned Parenthood Advocates of Nebraska recommend supporting candidates who will be protecting women's rights at this election.